Welcome back, y'all. This is going to be episode 15 of our Let's Play series, and we are going to go back to the Roundtable Hold. We just finished taking out Godric and climbing the Divine Tower of Limgrave to activate the rune. Go back here and see if maybe we can do any weapon upgrades or if anything new has popped up. Urgent heal. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot. We got that that marker on the portal we can go take. We might do that this episode as well. Okay, she's looking for her purpose. Be sure to tell me if you meet a young woman named Anya. She's a servant to my house. She's been my companion since child. I've lost count a number of times, but honestly. Okay. Whoa. Is this big door open now? Sweet. What's in here? Two giant fingers? Creepy. And okay. Okay. Thank you. Receive power. With the Power of Remembrance menu, you can draw out the Power of Remembrance's namesake. Each remembrance can provide one power. Once that power is claimed, the remembrance will be lost. Okay, so I guess I can... It's kind of like a boss soul. Axe of Godric. Grafted Dragon. We'll hold off for now. I guess she's going to be the one that you turn in boss runes to collect a boss weapon. Alright, so I need a Sombering Smithing Stone 3. Let's see. Does he have any more dialogue now? Okay. Okay, I guess that's it. Let's rest and see if anything changes. Can't level up. Okay, she's gone. Is she in here with him? Okay.
Taught me the noble toil of spirit tuning, harmony. must try. For the weaker, the spirit's tune apprentice. Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Spirit tuning. Spirit tuning menu, you can spend runes and grave glove wards to strengthen the spirits you summon from ashes. To strengthen named spirits, you'll need ghost glove wards. Okay, so you can level up your spirits. Let's, okay, they're at plus two now. Anything cool in here? Sorry if you guys can hear some dogs barking in the background. They're kind of going crazy right now. The mail. This doesn't open. Just trying to see if there is anything else that might be new. This guy still won't. Still won't talk.
You perceive the wisdom of the true things, have you not? I bid you welcome as a true member of the Round Table. I am known as Gideon Ofnir. As a tithe who wishes to stand before the Elven men you become Elven Lord, I am accumulating knowledge to be all knowing. You now belong to a select group of fellows.
Ooh, a present. Arsenal charm. Raises maximum equipment load. Sweet. What else you got? Anything new to sell? Offer a bellman. I don't have any bell bearings. Nothing new. And can't go out there. Alright, that looks like it may wrap it up for this area. Now, real quick, we are going to go to the portal thing that dude mentioned for us to go meet the beast clergyman. Sending gate. looks like it's back over this way. Okay. It's kind of hidden. Let's see where this takes us. Rayall's Dragon Barrow. Okay, that took us pretty far out of the way over here. That guy looks mean. Open? Maybe? Bestial Sanctum. I can't lock onto him, so he must be friendly. Hand over Deathroot. Let's hand over 2. Alright, I got Bestial Sling and the Claw Mark Seal and the Beast Eye. Okay, this is a Sacred Seal. It boosts Bestial Incantations. I don't know what I just did. Inventory. Bestial Sling swiftly flings numerous sharp rock shards. Okay. What else is over here? Let's go look at this thing. Okay, probably shouldn't be fighting this guy. Oh my god. Okay, Black Blade Kindred. Yeah, I don't think we're powerful enough for him. Good to know. Let's go explore this last little southern part of the Weeping Peninsula real quick. And we want to go here. Let me clear off this other waypoint real quick. Okay, that looks like a pretty big castle. I see a tree. I wonder if that has another... Whoa, that's a big arrow. I wonder if that's another golden seed up here. It is. Sweet. Alright, there's another... Oh, God. Okay, this giant is not happy. Boy, I'm about to wreck your day. Get down. Whew. 3894. Golem Great Bow. Sweet. Just run this over to clear it. Literally just an empty room. Cool. Summoning pool is now functional. Castle Morn. I hate dogs. Smithing stone too, and some thin beast bones. Probably not good. Not the dog. Oh, that delayed swing. Got you. Who else we got? Get out of here. Iron Cleaver. Alright, looks like we got some more dogs. Okay, I got another guy right here. Not no more. What do you guys, what do you got? Old Fang. Got these smoldering butterflies. Fire grease. Okay. I see another enemy here. That was quite easy. Sanctuary stone. And smithing stone one. Okay. This way. A ladder. Jesus. Alright, I'm over the arrows, boys. Not really a fan. I hate flying creatures. This is stupid. Stop shooting me. Get the fuck out of here. Right, that's where we started. Smoldering butterflies and a grace. Let's go ahead and rest up and continue moving on. What have we got? It's like a little island out there. Done exploring inside yet. Oops. See if we can make our way back in. That's a... Okay. Nailed it. We can drop down right there. Nothing else up here. Pickled turtleneck. Oh. There we go. Got the bleed. And he's dead. Okay, where are we back at? Thank you. worth it. Not worth it at all. Just wanted to explore down here, and then we'll go back up to the Grace. Chest. Twin Blade Talisman. Enhances final hit of chain attacks. That could be quite useful. Real quick, let's go back to this bonfire here. Or Grace. I will always call it a bonfire. Okay, let's try to get over here. Get this item. Stone sword key. Always worth it. And I guess from here, Old Fang. We're gonna drop to this. Yeah. Doesn't look like there's anything crazy over there. We'll drop down here. Tarnished golden sunflower. That's gotta be a crafting material. Got one of these things. Replenish our flasks. Which would be useful if we weren't full on them already. We got a jumping puzzle now. Boom. Whew, almost missed that one. Not a fan. Smoldering butterflies. And of course, explore what's over here. Another Grace. Nice. And just real quick, we'll just go ahead and rest. Just so that we're topped off on flasks. We don't have quite enough to level. Alright, there's that. There's a drop off. Then we got this. What's over here? I see at least one item. Okay. There he is. Fucking Jesus. Get out of here, you fucking fuck. Bunch of jellyfish. I wasn't done up here. I wanted that item. Throwing dagger. Guess it really wasn't worth it. And I guess we can't get up into that tower. Okay. Anything over here? Bunch of little crabs. And an item in here. Fire arrows. Oh, that's not a little crab, that's a big crab. Out! Get out! Run away! Alright. Okay, so I guess this is some sort of a boss fight. Should be fun. And apparently, I can't use my ashes. Alright, let's try it. What do we got? Leonine Misbegotten. Oh my god. God. Won't even let me get a hit off. Get out of here. Whew, that was close. That sucked. The Grafted Blade Greatsword. That could be nice. What else is out here? Anything cool? Doesn't look like it. Let's look at this greatsword. Grafted Blade greatsword. C strength, E dex, requires 40 strength. Definitely a pretty decent strength weapon. Alright, and real quick. I think we had like one more little area we had to explore. And then we'll wrap this video up. Let's take this lift. We're just gonna run past all these guys that we run into. These guys. We went down and to the right. Now we're gonna go this way. I missed it. Whoa, my god. shit. This was supposed to bring us to, but figured it was worth at least checking it. Okay. There's like some sort of war going on here. Knights, get rid of this archer. Bye. An item I didn't get. Really love that Ash of War. Steel wire torch. And I guess we can check up what's here real quick. Okay. All right, and that is us exploring Castle Morn. We're gonna wrap up the video here because we're pushing up onto 45 minutes now. When we come back, we are gonna start exploring this area past Stormvale. So hope you guys are enjoying the videos. And with that being said, see you in the next one.